One of the interesting implications on interaction we started to realize was that we could use everyday gestures on data, like pouring a color the way we might pour a liquid. So in this case, we've got three siftables configured to be paint buckets, and I can use them to pour color into that central one where they get mixed. If we overshoot, we can pour a little bit back. There are also some neat possibilities for education, like language, math, and logic games, where we want to give people the ability to try things quickly and view the results immediately. So here I'm. This is a Fibonacci sequence that I'm making with a simple equation.